guys, meron akong magandang balita sa inyo na meron ang napiling kanta, guys. Pero sila ang pumili talaga. Hindi po ako.
Talaga sa akin po, sa tingin ni Simon, itong nababagay sa akin. Well, wala na akong magagawa doon kasi yun ang napili niya eh. Yung musician, guys, hindi sila pwedeng sumuway doon kay Simon. For me, hindi siya talaga pang ano, hindi talaga siya pang contest.
On a night like this, I would have done something less predictable. The songs he's chosen, they're very safe, they're very kind of, you know, I get it, they're popular songs. But I just think on tonight, if he had done something out of his comfort zone, like a shock to everybody, like, my God, he's chosen this song.